And actually, I didn't actually tell them all that he had died. Because I was bunched up as a Colonel Commandant, you know, literally about three days.